All right. I took the quiz, and it turns out I do put career before men. Get up.
What?
You're my seat.
How is this your seat?
Because I was sitting there.
But then you left.
Well, it's not like I went to Spain. I went to the bathroom. You knew I was coming back.
What's the big deal? Sit somewhere else.
The big deal is I was sitting there last. So, it's my seat.
Well, actually, the last place you were sitting was in there, so...
You guys, you know what? You know what? It doesn't matter. Because you both have to go get dressed before the big vein in my head pops. So...
All right, Ross, I just have to do one thing really quickly. It's not a big deal. Get up! All right, fine. You know what? We'll both sit in the chair.
Fine with me. Oh.
I am so comfortable.
Me too. In fact, I think I might be a little too comfortable.
All right.
Okay, look, we have 19 minutes, okay? Chandler, I want you to go and change, okay? And then when you come back, Joey will go change, and he'll have vacated the chair, okay? Okay.
All right. Fine. I'm going. When I get back, it's chair city. And I'm the guy who's sitting in a chair. All right, you will notice that I am fully dressed. I, in turn, have noticed that you are not. So, in the words of A.A. Milne, get out of my chair, deal hole.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Well, you said I had to give you the chair. You didn't see anything about the cushions.
The cushions are the essence of the chair.
That's right. I'm taking the essence.
Oh, he'll be back. Oh, there's nobody in the room.
Where's my underwear?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, come on. What, you took his underwear?
He took my essence.
Okay, hold on. Joey, why can't you just wear the underwear you're wearing now?
Because I'm not wearing any underwear now.
Okay, then why do you have to wear underwear tonight?
It's a rented tux, okay? I'm not gonna go commando in another man's fatigues.
Well, then it looks like somebody's gonna have to give somebody back his cushions.
Okay. You hide my clothes, I'm gonna do the exact opposite to you.
What are you gonna show me my clothes?
Hey, opposite? His opposite.
He's got nothing!
Okay, buddy boy, here it is. You hide my clothes, I'm wearing everything you own.
Oh, my God! That is so not the opposite of taking somebody's underwear!
Look at me! I'm Chandler. Could I be wearing any more clothes? Maybe if I wasn't going commando. Yeah. Whew. I'll tell you, it's hot with all this stuff on. I better not do any, I don't know, lunges.
Okay, okay, enough with the lunging. No, I'm sick of this, okay? I've had up to here with you two. Neither of you can come to the party.
Jeez, what a baby.